Take a look at this graphic just released by the Idaho Department of Health and Welfare. It shows COVID-19 hospitalizations in the state from June of last year through August 21st of this year. The blue line is all COVID patients being treated, which is still below the peak we saw back in December. But when it comes to those in the ICU and on a ventilator, both those numbers are higher than the December peak. Officials say these numbers are very concerning right now when it comes to hospital capacity.